An Acadiana man is running up Pikes Peak to help one nonprofit organization. Doug Menifee is participating in the Pike Peak Ascent. It's an endurance event where he runs 13 miles up Pikes Peak. Menifee says he has been involved with the Boys and Girls Club of Acadiana for a long time and wants to be able to raise money for the organization and to influence children to make healthy choices and overcome challenges.
Every kid today has to overcome just extreme obstacles, and for me, using physical activity and being able to set personal challenges and personal goals, I'm hoping that it serves as motivation for kids.
Menifee leaves for the event tomorrow morning and has been training for it for just over a year now. It is set to take place in Colorado. Well, it's that time of